Morning children, EVS subject for second class. Nana, so what is our topic today? Do you know? Okay, I'll give you some examples. Okay, you have to tell the topic name. Okay, Nana, so now after waking from your bed, what you'll do? You'll brush your teeth. Yes or no, children? After brushing your teeth, what you'll do? You'll be feeling very hungry. So your mother will give you some milk or tiffin, like that she will be giving. So whatever you are eating, that we call it as what, Nana? Food. Yes, that we call it as food. Today our topic is about food for us. Okay, na? Today our topic is about food for us. Now tell me, Nana, can we live without food? No, we cannot live without food. If we don't eat food, what will happen? You'll not grow strong. You'll not grow healthy. Okay, na? You can't do any other works and you'll not get any energy also. So compulsory, we have to take food regularly. Yes or no, children? If you eat food, what will happen? You'll get energy. If you get energy, what will happen? You can do all the works easily. Okay, na? We can do work and we can play also. Yes or no, children? Okay, now tell me, Nana. In a day, how many times you'll take the food? Yes, we take the food in three times you'll take the food. What are those? Morning, before coming to school, what you will take? Milk and some tiffin you'll be eating. Yes or no, children? That we call it as breakfast. Morning meal we call it as breakfast. In the afternoon you'll take what? Lunch. Afternoon meal we call it as lunch. And night before going to bed you'll take the food again. Okay, na? That food we call it, night meal we call it as dinner. Okay, na? So how many times we take the food in a day, Nana? We'll take the food in three times in a day. What are those? Breakfast, lunch and dinner. Morning meal is called breakfast. Afternoon meal is called lunch. Night meal is called dinner. Okay, na, children? Yes or no, children? Yes. Now tell me, Nana, what type of food we have to take? We have to take healthy food or we have to take junk food? Yes, we have to take healthy food. Healthy food means what will come, Nana? First of all, tell me junk food. Junk food means what? Whichever food that will be available in the roadside. Not only that, Kurkures, Lays, Burger, Cup Chips, all those are what? Pizzas, all those are what? Nana? Junk food. That is very bad for our health. So, never we should take the junk food. Then, what type of food we have to take? We have to take the good food. Good food means what, Nana? That means the food, whatever, it gives us energy. And it helps us to grow healthy and strong. And it protects us from all the diseases. That food only we have to take. Okay, na? So now tell me, how many kinds of food we have? Do you know? Do you know how many kinds of food we have? Yes, we have the three kinds of food we have, Nana. Do you know what are those? Okay, now we'll discuss now. So how many kinds of food we have? We have three kinds of food. What are those, Nana? Energy giving food, bodybuilding food and the protective food. So first we'll see about the energy giving food. If you take energy giving food, what will happen, Nana? Yes, you will get energy. And so that when if you get energy means we can work and we can play easily. Yes or no, children? Yes. Now tell me, what are the energy giving food? Manam ee food tinte manaki energy vastundi cheppandi. Ee energy food tinnam valla em vastundi manaki? Energy vastundi. Energy vachinappudu em avutamu? చక్కగా ఆడుకోగలుగుతాము, చదువుకోగలుగుతాము, యాక్టివ్గా ఉంటాము, అవునా కదా? నౌ టెల్ మీ, వాట్ ఆర్ దీస్ ఎనర్జీ గివింగ్ ఫుడ్? ఎనర్జీ గివింగ్ ఫుడ్ ఏంటంటే తెలుసా మీకు? బ్రెడ్, బటర్, ఘీ, రైస్, షుగర్, ఆల్ దీస్ ఆర్ ద ఎనర్జీ గివింగ్ ఫుడ్స్ నాన్న. ఏంటి వన్స్ అగైన్ రిపీట్ అన్నా? బ్రెడ్, బటర్, ఘీ, నెక్స్ట్ పొటాటోస్, షుగర్, రైస్, ఆల్ దీస్ ఫుడ్ వి కాల్ ఇట్ యాస్ ఎనర్జీ గివింగ్ ఫుడ్. ఈ ఎనర్జీ గివింగ్ ఫుడ్ తింటే వల్ల ఏమొస్తాయి? విల్ గెట్ ద ఎనర్జీ. సో దట్ ఇఫ్ యూ గెట్ ఎనర్జీ, ఆటోమేటికలీ వీ కెన్ వర్క్ అండ్ ప్లే ఈజీలీ. ఎస్ ఆర్ నో చిల్డ్రన్? ఎస్, వెరీ గుడ్. నౌ విల్ గో టు ద బాడీ బిల్డింగ్ ఫుడ్. బాడీ బిల్డింగ్ ఫుడ్స్ మీన్స్ వాట్? డు యూ నో? ఇఫ్ యు టేక్ బాడీ బిల్డింగ్ ఫుడ్, వాట్ విల్ హ్యాపెన్? యుల్ గ్రో హెల్దీ అండ్ స్ట్రాంగ్. ఇఫ్ యు టేక్ బాడీ బిల్డింగ్ ఫుడ్, వాట్ విల్ హ్యాపెన్? అనా విల్ గ్రో హెల్దీ అండ్ స్ట్రాంగ్. నౌ టెల్ మీ, వాట్ ఆర్ ద బాడీ బిల్డింగ్ ఫుడ్స్? యు నో? No, no? Okay, we'll discuss now. What are the bodybuilding food? Bodybuilding food means nothing but milk, eggs, meat, fish, pulses, peas, beans, all these we get, will give us the bodybuilding food or the bodybuilding food. Manam మిల్క్ తాగటం వల్ల మటన్ చికెన్ ఎగ్స్ పల్సెస్ పల్సెస్ అంటే ఏంటంటే పప్పులు తెలుసు కదా కందిపప్పు మినపప్పు ఉంటాయి కదా అవి అవి అన్ని తింటాం వల్ల దాల్స్ అంటాం వాటిని అవన్నీ తింటాం వల్ల ఏమవుతుంది మనం స్ట్రాంగ్గా హెల్దీగా ఉంటాం ఆటోమేటిక్ గా మన అప్పుడు ఏమవుతుంది మనకి బాడీ బిల్డింగ్ ఫుడ్ అంటాం దాన్ని ఓకేనా ఓకేనా సో దిస్ ఇస్ అబౌట్ ద బాడీ బిల్డింగ్ ఫుడ్ సో ఇఫ్ యు ఈట్ దిస్ బాడీ బిల్డింగ్ ఫుడ్ వాట్ విల్ హ్యాపెన్ యు విల్ బి హెల్దీ అండ్ స్ట్రాంగ్ అండ్ యు విల్ బి ఫిట్ ఫర్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఓకేనా yes now we'll see the protective food means what Anna if you take this protective food what will happen so you'll be avoided from all the diseases ante manam ee protective food teeskotam valla manaku etuvanti diseases kuda anarogyam kuda kalagakunda untadannamata mana adi enti ee protective food lo em untayi yes protective food lo em untayi ante emem untayi cheppandi vegetables fruits mainly vegetables and fruits if you take regularly fruits and vegetables automatically all the diseases whatever is there that will be removed from your body and if you take this protective food always you will be energy and strong and never you will attack any diseases this is about the different kinds of food nana so first of all now tell me okay my any food teeskodam valla man healthy ga strong ga untam okay fine so now tell me nana from where we get this food tell me from where we get this food Do you know from where we get the food? మనం తినే ఫుడ్ అంతా కూడా మనకి ఎక్కడి నుంచి వస్తుందో మీకు తెలుసా? చెప్పండి. yes we get food from the plants. Only plants నుంచి వస్తుందా? Egg, fish, mutton, chicken అని చెప్పన్నా కదా. From where we get this one? yes we get from the animals. So we get whatever the food we eat. So this food we get from the plants and the animals. Whatever the food we are eating, that food we get from the plants and the animals okay nana this is about the different kinds of food okay so nana first of all tell me you all like to take milk yes but few children will cry to drink milk no nana compulsory we have to drink milk daily okay nana if you drink milk what will happen nana do you know your bones and your teeth will become strong okay nana so definitely compulsory you have to take milk compulsory if you take milk only your bones and body will become strong okay na okay next now tell me nana only if you take food and milk that will be sufficient for your body no one more main important thing is necessary to keep your body fit what is that can you guess what is that always you have to drink that one what is that cool drinks ah juices ah no what is that yes water ओके ना वाटर वाटर इज वेरी वेरी एसेंशियल टू अवर बॉडी नाना ओके ना वाटर తీసుకోవడం వల్ల మనము బాడీ లో ఉన్న డిసీజెస్ ఉన్నా కూడా అన్ని కూడా పోతాయి సో కంపల్సరీ మనం తీసుకున్న ఫుడ్ కూడా ఈజీగా డైజెస్ట్ అవ్వాలంటే వి హావ్ టు డ్రింక్ వాటర్ కంపల్సరీ ఓకే ना టెల్ మీ నానా హౌ మెనీ గ్లాసెస్ ఆఫ్ వాటర్ యు హావ్ టు డ్రింక్ డైలీ డు యు నో హౌ మెనీ గ్లాసెస్ ఆఫ్ వాటర్ యు హావ్ టు డ్రింక్ మినిమం టు మాక్సిమం 6 టు 8 గ్లాసెస్ ఆఫ్ వాటర్ యు హావ్ టు డ్రింక్ కంపల్సరీ ఓకే ना మినిమం 6 to 8 glass of water you have to drink compulsory in a day if you drink water what will happen nana yes whatever diseases are there whatever indigestion is there that will be gone from your body okay na so that means we have to mainly food or not only food is important to our body but also water is mainly essential to our body we have to drink plenty of water okay na children yes No, no, no. Tell me. Okay, you are taking food. Fine, very good. So, what type of food you have to take? The clean food. Okay. Then how we have to take food, Nana? Before taking food, what you order? The precautions we have to take. Tell me. Do you know? Yes. So, what are the precautions? Main precautions we have to take. We have to eat the uncovered food. The covered food. The uncovered and take cover. Aye, kunda plates and you open. Yes, you know. బౌల్స్ లో ఉన్న ఫుడ్ తినాలా కవర్డ్ ఫుడ్ తినాలా yes we have to eat the covered food కవర్ చేసిన కవర్ చేసిన ఫుడ్ మాత్రమే మనం తీసుకోవాలి అలా కదా అండ్ నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఇస్ వాట్ నా మెయిన్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ థింగ్ నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఇస్ వాట్ yes బిఫోర్ అండ్ ఆఫ్టర్ ఈటింగ్ ఫుడ్ వి హావ్ టు వాష్ యువర్ హ్యాండ్స్ నీట్లీ ఓకేనా బిఫోర్ అండ్ ఆఫ్టర్ ఈటింగ్ ఫుడ్ వి హావ్ టు వాష్ యువర్ హ్యాండ్స్ వెరీ నీట్లీ అండ్ వాట్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ ఫుడ్ వి హావ్ టు టేక్ covered and neat and clean food and we should completely avoid the junk food and at the same time we have to drink plenty of water. Okay, na? So if you take all this, if you follow all these precautions, and if you take all these precautions, then how you'll be, na? You'll be health, energy, healthy and strong. Yes or no, children? So from today onwards, you have to take all the step, all the different kinds of food. Will you eat or not? Yes. So what are the different kinds of food we have to eat? Energy giving food we have to eat. Bodybuilding food we have to eat, and protective food also we have to eat. Okay, na children? Yes. So then only you will be healthy and strong. Okay. I think everyone has understood the lesson. This is about our lesson. Food for us. Okay, na? So in this lesson, na hard words are there. Here I have written the hard words. Once I have done you drilling, and these hard words you have to copy in your notes once. Okay, na? Okay. Energy. 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 Diseases. 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 Healthy. 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 Cereals. 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 Pulses. 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 Vegetables. 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 Buffaloes. Buffaloes. Vegetarian. Vegetarian. Break. Breakfast. Fast. Breakfast. Lunch. Lunch. Dinner. Dinner. Okay, Nana. Now tell me, Nana. So most of you children, a few people will be eating only the plants. That means only the plant food only they will take. Okay, na? They will not take eggs, fish, mutton, chicken. They will not take. The people who eat only the vegetables, only the plant food only they will eat. So for them, what we call them, Nana? We call them as vegetarian food. Okay, na? People who take only the plants, we call them as vegetarians. And people who take the fish, animals, that means fish, egg, meat, mutton, we call them as non-vegetarians. We call them as non-vegetarian food. Okay, na? Non-vegetarian food means what, Nana? Egg, fish, mutton, chicken, we call them as non-vegetarian food. Okay, na? Vegetarian means that we get only from the plants. Whatever the food people who eat only from the plants is called a vegetarians. Okay, na? This is about the lesson food for us. Okay? Fine. Thank you.